Tomorrow's the big day, the two semifinal games to determine who's going to be playing for the college, who's going to go on to the finals of the college football playoffs. First one's going to be the Rose Bowl between Florida State and Oregon. But my focus is going to be on the Sugar Bowl, which will be played between Alabama and Ohio State. Who I believe, quite frankly, is lucky to have even made the playoffs. The only reason they did is because the College Football Playoff Selection Committee didn't think that TCU belonged in the top four because the Big 12 doesn't have a championship game. But I'm not going to touch on that. I'm going to give my prediction, or I'm not going to spend too much time on whether or not TCU should have even been in the Final Four. I don't think they should have, because they couldn't even beat Baylor. But my prediction for the Sugar Bowl is going to be Alabama 54, Ohio State 10. And here's why. Ohio State, even though they put 59 points on Wisconsin, which we put 59 on Texas A&M. Ohio State is down to using a third string redshirt freshman quarterback who played one game. Not only that. This is an Ohio State team that has yet to face a D-line like what Alabama has. And let's not forget, Alabama has played and beaten Ohio State before. Last time was about 19, 20 years ago. Nick Saban is 2-1 against Urban Meyer. He's an all-round better coach. If we just have an all-round better team. So, Alabama, write it down. Alabama 54, Ohio State 10. I just hope Urban doesn't have another heart attack after Alabama beats him again. Roll Tide.